So this is an IR flashlight with a little hood off of it. Let's see if I can get it to cooperate here. But when you get it lined up just right, thank you.